This is what we're getting at, 5 hertz. Okay, now do 100 hertz. There we go. Yeah, this doesn't have to be exactly that, bro. Get a 100 hertz. The gain is increased. Okay, 1K. Okay. You can see the gain is also still high. Now I'll put it at 10.
Okay. The
This one looks a little bit distorted, but yeah, still gain. Now 100k and it should drop. Yeah, and we can see that. We can change that again.